Alright guys, welcome back. We're still on that one mission that I didn't continue or didn't finish last time. We're with Donald Love and gotta go do something. I don't even know what it is. So, I got a different car because that one was annoying. And we're going to pick up some new clothes, I guess. Yeah. Alright. Got some pretty crazy music here. Little Havana. Huh. Alright. Let's see. Closed stores down. Aha. Right here. Look at that. Perfect parking. Alright, here we are. Take out the gang lord at Romero's funeral parlor.
Aye, aye, boss. I'm on it.
Oh, God, just killed him. Uh-oh, burnout. Alright. So what, it's like straight up here, I guess? Oh, did I really have to look at the map for that? Actually, I did, so it doesn't matter, but... Alright, it's right up here, now I gotta kill this guy. I'm gonna walk from here. Hopefully I've never played this mission before, so I don't know what it's like, but... Excellent, they've spotted you. Oh boy. Get on the ground. You're under arrest. Oh god, oh god! Well, that sucked. You know what, buddy? That's what I think of you! That's what I think of you too, ha ha ha! Okay, he's gotten away, he's gotten away. I'm getting in the car and leaving. Go, go, go! He's getting away, he's getting away. Wow! Alrighty then. I'm out. Adios! I don't even know where I am right now. Okay. Ah. Got him. I think I failed this mission, but... I don't know. I haven't failed it yet. I still have to follow him, I guess. I could probably track him down by running. It's like the Boston Marathon here. Except with a machine gun. Alright, he's going up. What's he doing there? Where is he now? Oh god, he's on the other island. I need some wheels. Got some. What is this, Idaho? Yep, it's in Idaho. This thing is a speed demon, I'll tell you what. Check out that speed. Yeah, I didn't realize I was supposed to kind of use stealth in that mission. Oh, just perfect. Well, I'm on his trail now. I'm right behind him. Yep, right behind him.
Greetings from Vice City.
And the cops are still after me for taking out a gang lord. I'm actually helping them. And they're after me.
Get on the ground!
Alright. What about this car? Get in. Should I follow him? Should I take him out? I don't know. I guess I should take him out. But that's not the right approach. I need to follow him to his base, and then I'll take him out. Alright.
Okay.
Alright. Alright. Alright.
Yeah, it was.
Alright. Alright, okay, there we go. I'm back on the road.
Okay, cool.
Tell you what, man, he must be in the slowest car in the world because I'm right behind him again. My god, get off the road, people. Can't you see I'm having sirens on the roof? Wee woo, wee woo. Come on, move. I'm honking the horn, that's good enough.
Nothing, babe. Oh, it was a long time ago. Look.
What is he? He's making circles now around the block? Alright, now I got him. She's a lot like a little just ran over that guy. Oh no, he's dropping caskets. I thought that was a person. Got him now, got him now. He's dropping caskets.
I've got a baby dwarf giraffe I birthed this morning. See? She's still covered in fluid.
Yeah! Eat it! Yeah. Adios! Now what do we got here? Oh, there he is. Mission passed! Well, guys, I hope you liked this series. Well, it's not really a series. It's more of a two-part thingamabob. But anyway, remember to rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all later.